Actress Rani Mukerji and producer Aditya Chopra celebrated their daughter Adira's birthday, who turned 3 yesterday. The couple threw a birthday bash at Yash-Roohi films, which saw many Bollywood celebs including Shilpa Shetty Kundra with son Vyan and husband Raj Kundra, Karan Johar's mother Hero Johar with Yash and Ruhi Johar, Tushar Kapoor with Lakshya, Bhumi Pednekar, Tanisha Mukherjee, Sonam Kapoor, Vaibhav Merchant, Ali Abbas Zafar, Sonu Nigam, among others came to wish the baby Adira. On the work front, Rani Mukerji was last seen in the drama Hichki earlier this year and now planning to start shooting of his next film, Mardani 2.